So in addition to addressing surface-to-surface transfer of germs, we can also do a lot to prevent airborne transfer. When someone sneezes, particles can leave their nose and mouth at speeds of up to 100 miles per hour. So make sure to cover your nose and mouth with your elbow when you cough or sneeze. Make sure that you don't use your hands to cover.